Guys, so today in this video I'm going to talk about what rep is. So rep is a short form of repetition. So you might have heard people in the gym saying that I did 12 reps in this set, I did 10 reps or 8 reps in this set. So I talked about what set is in the previous video. So let's say you perform this movement continuously for 40 times. Now this whole doing it 40 times, this whole is considered as a set, and you took some rest and then again you perform the movement for 35 times, then that is second test, the second set. Now this doing this movement once is called repetition, one repetition. So if you did that movement 40 times in one set, so it is said as you did 40 repetitions in one set. In short, it is said as you did 40 reps in one set. So you might come across people saying, oh, in the first set I did 20 repetitions, in the second set I did only 14, I could get only 14 repetitions. So that repetition is the number of times you do the movement continuously. Okay. If you like the video, please like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.